In this video, I want to give an overview of section 4.4 on coordinate systems. So our goals for this section is, we'll first define what the coordinate vector of x relative to some basis b is. So that's what b is here, some basis. And we'll talk about how do we compute it. And then we want to be able to conceptually, geometrically, understand what a coordinate vector represents